Dean Adrian Tanner, a fashion photographer. Worked in London nearly for 3 years now. Oh, I did my master's at the London College of Fashion in fashion photography. Graduated last summer, 2011. Inspiration for my work usually comes from basically humanity, like looking at other people, what we're about. A lot of things come from the idea of childhood, like emotions and feelings, like on the cusp of adulthood, sort of going through the transition to what we're meant to become, who we want to be, aspiration to that sort of thing, things you take into the adult world. That's a big part of what I think about when I make my work. I think it's important to make work that isn't just a pretty picture, you know, that has a fuel behind it, because otherwise it's quite a flat piece. So my master's project was looking specifically at boyhood, something obviously I can relate to, like when you become a man officially, what makes you a man? And just playing with ideals of that, like the softer side of like childhood coming through still. In my work, I'm definitely trying to convey an attractive image, something that appeals to audiences and makes you want to look, and essentially like sort of an insight into our world already, but like quite almost like a glossy, fashion-y way, I suppose, that kind of look, but address issues that I have mentioned previously, but makes you initially drawn to the work, but then you consider what's happening in the image and why they're wearing that sort of thing, what's going on there. Facial expressions. It's a secret. For the future, doing this exhibition's really made me like enjoy making work again and like devote more time to my own personal work, so I've definitely got some more projects lined up. Just keep going, really. Keep working commercially as well. Just pushing my name out there and hopefully making it.
Hi, I'm Mate Jako. I'm an illustrator and designer working here in London, UK. Absolutely everything inspires me. A little, you know, cardboard piece, chewing gum paper, you know, on the ground, or everything, you know, I'm seeing something in the TV, a movie, music, anything, or just, you know, I'm walking on the street, I'm in a cafe store and I see a girl or a boy or whoever, and just a story comes in my mind, and then I immediately have to create an image about that. I try to make people believe, if I may say so, like believe again, as we believed when we were children, and we could believe over a small card box that it can be a spaceship. And also very important to me that the 21st century aloofness and insecurity comes through my work, which I think that's why it has a kind of, you know, darkness to it, and that's very important to me. I want to try a lot of things, and I think having an open mind and you know, keep your eyes open, it's very important, not only if you are an artist or an illustrator, but if you are a human being as well. I think it's very important that you just keep your mind open and try to try new things, yeah. I am very proud that I did this exhibition, and that was my main goal right now, and I've done it. So at this very moment I have a little trip in the plans. I would like to go around Europe, and obviously I will continue doing my illustration work, and who knows, hopefully after I came back to London I will have the chance to exhibit those works, and hopefully there is going to be an interest.